All right, we try to teach you how to play. We will rock you. And this is a piece left entirely up to your own interpretation. It helps maybe to have boom, boom, pa, boom, boom, pa in the background when you're doing it. It gets you psyched, it gets you in the right mood. But anyway, start on the D string with the third finger, and you play your G. You have a choice. You can use the fourth finger like this, or you can use an open string, the open A, or you can use both. Both at the same time. That's actually probably the most desirable sound right there. And you can keep that G going, the open A, you can keep it going with the other notes as well. So it's all the same, it's a G and an A so far. We haven't played that many different notes. Now comes a D with the third finger on the A string. So, and then jump over to the D string and hit that E with the first finger. No vibrato necessary, by the way. This is rock and roll. Now, I like to play everything on the G string because it's a strong stringer. Instead of, but you can do whatever you want. All right, so what you can hear is jump up on the A string, that's the second string from the highest string, with the second finger, C natural, right up against that first finger. So you try different things like, we will rock you. Whatever you want, it's up to your own interpretation what you're gonna do there. But you have some drone notes that you can use. You can play the E and the A at the same time. Or play two A's. Or little slides come up to it. And the pickup could be, or it could be starting on the C. So be sure to keep the tempo steady. Sometimes when you're playing, you don't realize it yourself. And if you don't have drums in the background, you might play too fast because this is easy. So, we will rock. So it's the same thing again. And then the last time, the very last time, you play we will rock you three times. But the fourth time, you change the key. With an F natural and an A. So come down kind of rough. And you can, of course, add stuff to it as well. I'm trying to make this as easy as I can. Your own piece as well, because this is not an electric guitar, we're not singing, we don't have the microphone in our hands, we don't have the drums in the background, we don't have the audience going crazy. So do what feels right for you. Thank you for visiting Fiddler Man.